Okay. Hopefully I won't lose. Mind? Let's get rolling.
I am so ready for this.
Yeah, I saw that you joined the Discord. Welcome. Already not going off to a good start. Alrighty then, I forgot about that. And why am I all the way back here? Why was I turned? Why was I turned? Looks like someone already passed me. Never mind, it seems like they are on a error still on lap two. Okay. Yep, I love one frames. Especially harmful one frames that mean absolutely nothing to the game. Because those are fun. That was so awful. I'm not gonna make it. I'm surprised. Somewhat decent.
It's so cute the way you
Why'd I do that?
Being a champion.
Alrighty, and now we have our main bike until we unlock Seducer.
It's so sad that everyone else has.
Can't remember which. Nope. Got that one. Is it the same as Meditator? Yes. Yeah. There we are. Yay, yeah, see how much boost I got from that? That is so good. God, this is so busted. I think I use it a bit early, but whatever. I'm with you, man. I wish they remastered this game as well. But, in case you didn't hear, but recently they added loot boxes to Skate 4's beta. The game's not even out yet, and they've already added loot boxes to it. EA would rather add loot boxes to a beta version, or no, not even a beta, a pre-alpha version of a game that's not even out yet, then remaster a fun game. It's sad, man. Like, we have uncovered gems here, like Freak Style, Burnout 3, just waiting to be remastered and loved by a whole new generation. But then EA is just like, let's add loot boxes to a game that doesn't even exist. I can understand that. As someone who's played more Skate 3 than Skate 2, I'm obviously biased towards Skate 3, but I can see where you're coming from. I did play Skate 2, granted not a whole lot, but I did play it. Dang, 442. I'm only 10 seconds behind my... Jesus. It's kind of sad. Yeah. I don't know. I mainly liked Skate 3 because of the glitches. They were hilarious and awesome. mean, yeah, it really wouldn't be that hard to just remaster this game and add multiplayer and all that. Okay, nice McMets there. Yeah, but the sad thing is that EA would be like, boy, how are we gonna make this game profitable? This is stupid. Like, you don't need a game to be profitable for people to like you for it. And also, why am I all the way out here? EA went from the developer that you knew made unique and cool games to the developer that doesn't even care and just wants to make money. Okay. All right. No. Nope. You too.
No way you're gonna win, sweetheart.
You'll learn not to.
I mean, let's be honest, it would probably be hard for EA to look at this game because it doesn't have microtransactions. Of course, it would be hard for them to look at it. It's not profitable. There's nothing to buy in this game. How am I supposed to enjoy a game if I can't waste my wallet away? Yeah, and now everyone knows them for, or now everyone knows them for just making games to just for profit. And they basically are now practically forced to make games for profit just so they can keep themselves profitable. Plus, their number one biggest mistake was making Skate free to play. Stop making games free to play. I'm being serious with this. Stop making games free to play. Not every single. IP needs to have a free-to-play title to it. Okay.
It's so sad that everyone else has. Superman!
Okay. If that rock wasn't there, I probably would have landed that. That was lucky. Dang, 450? Well, 127 fast lap, that's nice. Why does that tree have such a large hitbox? And why does it expand? Why does it extend so high up? There's no way that any of the devs would have thought that someone would make it up there. Not what I wanted to do, but whatever.
Breaker! All systems are go for a freak out!
Alrighty then. I love one frames. Why am I back here? No, 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 no. Yeah, no. I am not suffering from that. Bullshit. Actual bullshit. Wow, a 125 fast lap. That's insane.
No way you're gonna win, sweetheart.
First one, third. Okay, even though I turned away from the fucking fences. That is one thing I want for them to change. If they ever remaster this game, remove the giant invisible walls around the fences, or above the fences. They add no purpose to the game, man. Or 48.
Who says winning isn't everything? My tricks will be the star of the show.
Unfortunate. I feel like I can make that though.
Okay then. Where am I? Why am I back here?
No engine audio. I am not in second. Okay, well, apparently I am. Fuck you. Fucking gnomes. Yippee, now can I get this? Yay. That'll save me some much needed time. And that'll give me some much needed time save. I'll just go ahead and snipe that bonus zone there. Fuck you too.
Destruction bonus. Heartbreaker.
Very not cool. Ah, fucking lost my thumb on the control stick. That is so cool. And I hate you. Yeah, all that time Can I play the game normally? Hello. I guess I can't play the game. I just can't. Yep, I can't play the game. Alrighty, well, here we go with like 30 seconds of time loss. A lot of time loss. Cool. Because of bullshit. Out of my fucking control. Because, you know, that's so much fun. Something that I can't control. Fuck you. Just fuck you. That's it, just fuck you. That's all I gotta say, just fuck you. That was wacky. And never mind, fuck you too. Alright.
It's so cute the way you.
Yeah, I don't think I have enough speed for. To do it on lap one. Thank you. my phone's all the way over on the other side of the room.
I thought it was right here.
No, it's charged. Oh, I thought I left it on charge.
Hey, I didn't know if you had any more Pop-Tarts, but I went ahead and got some more, and I got you some Frosted Flakes.
All right. Thank you. It doesn't mute anymore, so doesn't really matter anymore. Alright. It's not the first time that's happened to me. I have way too much freak out time. I'm not gonna hear me like that. Yeah, I think Gnome is like the only track where if you're in Freakout, you have less strats you can use. So like, normal 3-lap is faster than Cheats 3-lap, which is 20. Okay, new lungs freak out, whatever. I always come out on top. I think that'll actually be the most that I will stick into speed. Nope, I need to stick with one more. If I put one more tick into speed, then I'll have max speed with Seducer. Are you serious? All right then.
Here.
Okay. That's the first time I've ever crashed on that corner. Or on that tree. All right, then. Damn it. Nice. I love that I can't turn. Please speed up.
Let's go.
I hate you. That crash. Okay. Why am I back here? No, I wanna go this way. That's neat. Alright then. Even though I should have made that. I should have landed that. Why? Just why? Why? Why one frame? There's just a singular frame where you just crash for no reason. It's so cool. It's also so hilarious that it is so common to hit. It is like so funny, man.
Thank you.
Okay. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Where?
Get up there!
Clip that, clip that, clip that, clip that. That was very funny. Busted game, can't play it. Okay. Yep, I definitely did not expect to make anything out of that. And I don't expect to land that. Yep. No. Yellow. Alrighty, well this sucks. I'm surprised. Why? Why? Why'd I even try? Why am I back here? Quit it. No. Put me over here. What? Alright, okay, fine then. Fine, I'll go this way. Fine game. I guess I'll go this way. I guess I'll take the slow route. Because you just want me to. In 26:05. I don't know if that's a PB or not.
gonna win, sweetheart.
You'll learn.
Why? Oh, go this way. Okay. Not even a chance. Man, I've lost so much time. Alrighty, and I'm losing more. Get off of the fucking penalty sand. Where are you going? Where are you going? Get off of the fence.
Bonus!
Cool. I went away from the crash, sir. The crash area, man. Come on. That is so goofy. Okay. Okay, 1 minute break.
competition looks a little weak today.
Well, welcome home, and thank you. Okay.
The roar of applause.
Here we go! If you want to make it past this round, you need to win and get enough points.
Okay. No, I'm going back over this hill. Okay. That's cool. Not. Okay. Alright. Where am I going?
I'll do just what comes naturally.
The freaks have been unleashed!
Really? Get out of the penalty mode, please. Okay. Why am I back here? Alright.
To give the crowd what they want.
Okay. Y'all love one frames.
Thank you.
Lucky.
Do just what comes naturally.
It's go time. Finish first and hit your point skull, and you will be a freak style legend.
I hope so. That was so high. Is that right
here?
Hello, YouTube. Thank you. Thank you. Alright then.
To give the crowd what they want.
If you want to make it to the next round, you need to hit your trick points goal. To a moment of bliss.
What a rush! Kick your job off the floor.
Flip flop.
Wow. Sorry if I paused, but well, there we are. 228.18.